Here we're asked to factor a four-term polynomial. Let's do this by grouping. We'll group the first two terms and group the second two terms. When we group the first two terms, the GCF it looks like there is x to the third. Okay, if we factor out x to the third, what's going to be left is x squared minus 1. Now for the second two terms, it looks like the common factor here is 1, but in fact I'm going to factor out a negative 1. When I factor out a negative 1, I'll be left with x squared minus 1. Remember to double check that. Negative 1 times x squared is negative x squared. Negative 1 times negative 1 is plus 1. Okay, notice here we have now what looks like a binomial, something minus something, where they have x squared minus 1 in common. So let's go ahead and factor out that x squared minus 1. When I do that, what's left is x cubed minus 1. Okay, so there we factored by grouping. Now it looks like we could factor even further because what's left here is a factor that is difference of squares and a factor here that is difference of cubes. Okay, so look for this. Factoring further, we have here a is 1 and b is 1. Difference of squares breaks up as a plus b times a minus b. Now let's factor difference of cubes. A is x, b is 1, so we have a minus b times a squared plus ab, 1 times x is 1x, plus b squared, 1 squared is 1. Okay, so now we're completely factored. We did factor by grouping and we were left with difference of squares and difference of cubes. Difference of squares broke up as two binomials like that, and then difference of cubes factored into these two factors. And we're done.